This is our premium vocational work truck, the all-new HX series from International Trucks. This is our 115 and 120 inch BBC model. It packs up to 605 horsepower. It's available in a set forward and a set back axle configuration. At International, we know that business owners are not only trying to secure the best drivers, but the best customers as well. And the HX's rugged good looks can help impress potential customers. Speaking of rugged, the grille that comes standard on our HX series is all metal with a powder-coated aluminum mesh. The powder-coated aluminum also extends to the vertical bars. The grille surround on all HX series models is chrome-plated. You'll see our optional bug screen mounted behind the grille. This is easily serviced with screws into the backside of the grille. The headlights on the HX are a composite combination halogen lens with a solid recess mount in the hood. Not only does this add to the bold look, but it's also sturdy and impact resistant. You also have the option of getting the HX with high efficiency LED daytime running lights. This will allow you to operate the vehicle in a lights on condition at all times without driver input, which will increase visibility even in bright sunshine. It's hard not to notice the bold new design of the HX series. Looking at the front end, you can quickly see the aggressive slope of the hood and the styling of the windsail. Styling on the HX's hood design is just one of the advantages to consider. Construction is also extremely important. The three-piece hood design here is cast from a lightweight liquid molded resin called Meton. Now, Meton is known for its excellent damage tolerance. The HX's hood is glued at the seals, which keeps down labor repair costs and time. If repairs are needed, a hood seam can be opened up and the individual fender can be easily replaced independent of the whole assembly. Depending on your model configuration, your HX series will come with several options. Our 520 series comes with a stainless clad aluminum bumper, and the 620 comes with an aerodynamic painted steel. To meet the demands of the high gross vehicle combination weights, International has designed the highest capacity tow device in the industry. At 150,000 pounds of towing force, you won't have to worry about pulling your frame out of alignment. This feature is designed proud of the bumper, which means that it extends out from the bumper to prevent damage. As you can see with this truck, you can dress it up with bright finish options, like this stainless steel sunshade with built-in marker lights. It works well to cut down glare and even keep the cab cool during those double shift July days. The HX comes standard with a one-piece large swept-back design windshield. It also comes optional with a two-piece design if you're at a job site where you're at an increased risk of flying road debris. Not only is it larger, more impact resistant, but it has a high degree of rake at 69 degrees. When we talk about driver first at International, we tried to think of all the ways that you use your truck and how to make that experience better, from ease of operation all the way down to your daily service checks. The effort required to raise the hood on this HX here is best in class at 31.5 pounds. Compare that with some of our competitors where it can take over 70 pounds of effort just to lift the hood. Now you might think that because this was so easy to raise that it would be blown down just as easily. Well, that's not the case. This model features hood blowdown protection. This keeps the hood locked in the open position until it is unlocked. You'll also notice that the grille and splash panels are attached and move up and out of the way for service convenience. This is standard on the 520, 615, and 620. Together with the easy and wide hood tilt, you can really get great access into the engine compartment for quick and easy maintenance. Again, it's all about uptime with HX. This HX model comes equipped with a Cummins X15 engine, available in both efficiency and performance ratings. The HX 515 and 615 models come with our International N13 engine. In work environments that are exposed to excessively dusty conditions where more frequent air intake service is required, you have the option of ordering our external air cleaners. These dual external stainless steel air cleaners not only look great, but they provide heavy duty filtration as well as easy serviceability. It brings me to our daily fluid service checkpoints. Most of our daily service fluid checkpoints are available and visible while standing on the ground. See-through reservoirs and strategic dipstick placement make things even easier. Inspection, daily checks, and even routine service are completed in less time. Look at this. You don't even need a funnel. Even our engine installation is designed to give you maximum uptime. Take the maintenance advantages you get with our pad-mounted alternator and engine accessories. This allows for accurate belt alignment, low vibration, and longer component life. Pad mounting improves uptime because the automatic belt tensioner helps minimize routine maintenance. This HX620 here comes equipped with a 20,000-pound front axle, which is important if you're looking to maximize payload. You also have the option of a 22,000-pound front axle if you're looking to increase your payload. Before I close this up, check out the dual steering gears with high-pressure power steering. Every HX with front axles 14,600 pounds and up gets this steering gear standard. All of our front axles are now wide track, which provides drivers better wheel cut and reduced turning diameter, up to 40 degrees with 425 tires, both to the right and left. The cab and the body panels of the International HX were designed specifically for the vocational industry. The lightweight aluminum that we use in the construction will help you to maximize and get the very highest payload while keeping your weight down. Whether you're operating in the rain, dust, or mud, it's nice to know that our standard E-coat, base coat, clear coat urethane paint will protect your truck. You get outstanding corrosion resistance and a virtually fade-proof finish. Take a look at our sturdy C-loop mirrors with stainless heads and aluminum brackets. They look great with a bright finish. The HX series also has best-in-class mirror visibility, which will keep you safe at the job site. This truck is truly customizable with manual or automatic mirrors. Also notice that the mirrors are mounted to the door. Combined with the breakaway feature, this keeps potential cab damage to a minimum. No concern about strength on our doors. Stainless steel piano hinge doors are designed for strength, corrosion resistance, and proper door fit. The HX also features bulkhead style door frames with flat cab doors, which makes for easier repair work. This HX comes equipped with the strongest single frame rail in its class, 12.5 inches high by 1/2 inch thick steel alloy. The use of a single frame rail can be important in applications where your vehicle is exposed to highly corrosive conditions. Materials can get in between traditional double rails and what we refer to as corrosion jacking. In addition to that, this super single rail is also 13% lighter than a double 10-inch rail. That means more payload and more profit. International Trucks uses Huckspin fasteners instead of the conventional threaded fastener. Huckspin fasteners are incredibly resistant to collar rotation and vibrational loosening. What does that mean? That means you won't have to retorque these over time. Our after-treatment devices are frame-mounted, which are a benefit to drivers as it reduces cab vibration, prevents cab wear, and gives drivers a quieter environment. Here you'll see a section of stainless steel flex pipe, which is included to allow for engine and frame twist and temperature change expansion. What's more, you can see that we've mounted the exhaust above the frame rail to reduce the chance of damage while operating off-road. The HX's new driver-first cab suspension comes standard, which offers the best possible ride and preserves the integrity of the cab over time. With this feature, drivers will definitely experience less fatigue and they'll be more productive, and the cab will last longer for maximum uptime and resale value. The HX was built with our drivers in mind. That's part of our driver-first pledge to our customers. This HX was designed for comfort, ease of operation, and low-stress environment. Coming up to the cab, you'll notice our low-mounted, easy-to-access from-the-ground handles. They have deep pockets that are easy to access, even if you have winter or work gloves on. You'll also see highly visible and easy to access grab handles from the outside of the cab. Here you'll notice a deeper storage pocket. This is actually reinforced with steel that's rated up to 300 pounds, which serves as one of your points of contact for entry and exit into the vehicle. Let's go ahead and take a look inside the cab. Coming into the cab, the first thing you'll notice is the attention that we've paid to the driver environment with premium upgrades to the interior. The HX was designed for the ultimate driver environment. It comes standard with overhead storage, standard tilting, and telescoping wheel. It also comes standard with air conditioning, power windows, and power door locks. You can also design your HX with our diamond trim level package, which features a two-tone color scheme with wood grain trim. Maximum comfort with both our standard and optional features provide a best-in-class operator experience. Thank you for watching our presentation. It's uptime at International Trucks.